Hi everyone, today I'm going to explain about decoder using mux. Okay, here I have 2 cross 1 mux. You know the functionality of 2 cross 1 mux. If I give s is 0, a is selected, that's why a is bar. If s is 1, b is selected, that's why a, b, s both are added. Okay, this is the 2 cross 1 mux. Here 1 cross 2 decoder is here. See here, a 0, d naught is selected, a is 1, d 1 is selected. If you do k map, you will get a bar here. A means a is here. Got it? What happens? A is 1 means this need to be coming here. Okay, what is a? You need to come here. What about here? 2 to 4 decoder. A b is 0 0 0 1 1 0 1 1. Okay, if a is 0 0 1 d naught is selected, a is 0 1 d 1 is selected, 1 0 means d 2 is selected, 1 1 means d 3 is selected. As per if you do k-map for this, what is this is? A bar, B bar, what is this? A bar B, what is this? A B bar, because this is output 1, D2, that's why A B bar, this is A B. Okay, now I am implementing decoder using 2 to 4 decoder using 2 to 1 mux. Okay, this is very easy to implement, but you have to use, you have to think properly, okay? Now see that this is 2 to 4 decoder, right? 2 to 4 decoder means there is a box here. It has AB is inputs. Output is A bar B bar. This is A bar B. Then AB bar. Then AB. Okay, here inside I have to use only 2 cross 1 muxes, correct? This is 1 2 cross 1, another 2 cross 1, okay, another 2 cross 1, another 2 cross 1. This is the 2 cross 1 muxes, 0 1 is here, this is the output, this is the selection line. 0, 1, this is the selection line, this is selection line, this is the output. It has 2 inputs, it has 2 inputs. It has also 2 inputs, 0 and 1, there is a selection line. Here also 0 and 1, there are 2 input, there is a 2, 1 selection line is here. Correct. Now, see here, how you will get A bar, B bar. First coming to this point, how you will get AB? How you will get AB? Suppose you give BS is here. You are getting BS is here. If we give AB is here, AB. But this term goes 0. How I can grow 0? If A position 0, if I put this term will not come out. Then if I put BS, right? Instead of if I put AB, then you will get AB here. Correct? That's why this input is connected to 0. This input is connected to A. This input is connected to B. This is connected to B. Okay, see, I am telling that if A is 0, this term will not come, correct? This term will not come if A is 0. If I give AB is here, you will get AB is here. That's why this input I connected B, this input connected. Otherwise, here B, here A, that also correct. Here B, here A, that also correct. Here B, here also, A also correct. Here B, here A also correct, both ways. How you will get AB bar now? See here, AS bar is that, AS bar, I have to... this term need to be 0. How I can do this? If I put B is position 0, then this term will goes to 0. If I put A is here, S is here, A S bar is coming. You getting B bar, right? This is inverted, right? You have to keep B is here. Okay, that's why this selection line is B. Then this input is 0. This input is A. Don't interchange it. If you interchange it, then what will happen? If you interchange it, what will happen? If you interchange it, then A bar B will come into picture. That's why here A, here B, here 0. Correct? Correct. If you put 0 only, this term will go 0. Otherwise, it will not go 0. See, coming to this point, A B bar. Already if you give B here, B bar will come into picture. This if you put 0, this term will not come into picture. If I have to give A bar here. If I give A bar here B, then A bar B bar will come to picture. That's why you have to connect A bar here, here 0, here B need to connect it. What is output? A bar B bar. What is output here? A bar B here. Here what is output? A B bar. What is output here? A B. Okay. Now here how many 2 cross 1 muxes is required to implement 2 to 4 decoder? Answer is 4. No. Answer is 5. Why 5? Because here A bar is there. We need 1 2 cross 1 mux will be required to implement this 0 means 1, 1 means 0. This output need to be connected here. This A need to be connected here. This B need to be connected here. This A need to be connected here. Like that. This also 1 mux will be required. Totally how many 2 cross 1 muxes will be required to implement 2 to 4 decoder is? Answer is 5. Okay. Next point. This is a 1 cross 2 decoder. How I can implement this? If you see here, this is one box. It has A is the input. A bar. A is the output. So that's why you need 1 2 cross 1 mux. This mux is selection line is A. If 0 means 1 will be connected, 1 means 0 will be connected. This is connected here. What about A? A will be connected directly. Okay. How many 2 cross 1 muxes are required to implement 1 to 2 decoder, 1 cross 2 decoder? Answer is 1. Okay. I am repeating the things. Please listen carefully. See that this is the 2 cross 1 mux. I want to get AB. AB means if you see this, this term need to be AB. Correct? I want to put this term to be 0. That's why I substituted A position 0. This term will go to 0. If I give AB here, AB will come into picture. That's why AB here A, here B, or here B, here A. Here need to be 0. Then here AB is coming to picture. Okay, that's why here AB I put it, otherwise B here, A is, AB I put it here. If you want, then put here A, here B, that also correct. Now coming to point, AB bar, see that this is equal to AB bar. That's why this term, we can't keep 0, this term need to be 0. That's why you have to keep 0 is here. Then here AB, if you connected, AB bar will coming to picture. That's why I connected here A, here B. That's why A is here, B is here, AB bar is coming to picture. What about here? What about here is, suppose I will get A bar B. A bar B means, if I connect here, B means AB bar. If I connect B is, the A is here, B is here. This will be 0 because I am not using this term at all. This is 0. Then I keep here. A here B, then A bar will be S position replaced with A, right? A bar, A position replaced with B, right? A bar B is coming to picture. Now A bar B bar, suppose here A S bar is there already. If I give A bar here, A bar S bar will coming to picture. That's why here B, here A bar is coming to picture. A bar B is here, you will get A bar B bar. That's why here A bar is given, here B is given, A bar B bar is coming to picture. Now this A bar is another inverter will be required. That's why you need 2 cross 1. That A is selected. A is 0 means 1 will come into picture. A is 1, 0 will be coming to picture. Another 2 cross 1. How many 2 cross 1 muxes will be required to implement 2 to 4 decoder? Answer is 5. How many 2 cross 1 muxes will be required to implement 1 to 2 decoder? Answer is 1. Okay, thank you.